Hello, YouTubers. This is Alessandro from Those White Geo Guys. Well, tonight I'm going to do an interesting video. I've seen several channels that have been doing these kind of videos, and I'm going to do some openings. It's not pack openings, but it's more like special edition. So I managed to grab a couple of special edition. One is Crossroads of Chaos special edition. And the other one is Generation Force. So, let's see, how do I want to do this? Let's start with oldest to newest. Alright, so I don't know if you can put it at an angle, and I'll try to, let's see. Let's see if I can get a little bit better of this. There we go. Alright. Alright, let's see. Our promo card is... Harvester Angel Wisdom. Not the ideal card I'm hoping for. Yellow card for Crossroad Chaos Special Edition is Illblood, and I was hoping to get another copy of him, but oh well. Alright, let's start with one of these packs. Let's hope for something nice to pull. Tronification, Iron Chain Coil, Teleport, Synchro Strike, Paralyzing Chain, Morphtronic Engine, Gadget Driver, Confusion Chaff, and Fragrant Storm. So pretty much we got one rare. Not too big. Alright, second pack. One bamboo scrap. One nettles. One seed of deception. One iron chain blaster. One miracle fertilizer. One Doom Kaiser Dragon. Hey, it's a holo. Hey, this is going to be my third copy of him. Huh, I'm not complaining. And then Poison Chain, Morphtronic Cellophane, Iron Chain Snake. So, yay, holo. Last pack. And then we'll move on to the Generation Force Special Edition. Teleport, Morphtronification, Morphtronic Cameraman, Morphtronic Cord, The World Tree, hey, a secret, Time Machine, not bad, Well of Ivy, that's Plant Food Chain, and Morphtronic Clocking. So wow, two holos in and one special edition from PAX. Nice. Alright, second special edition, Generation Force. So let's see what we get. Will we get lucky like the last special edition opening I just did or not? So we'll find out. Alright, so here we go. Our promo card is Spore. Nice card, pretty good. You'll see that quite a lot in it's the most common plant engine card. You find it quite a lot in any kind planned build. And now, the three Generation Force packs. You're great. Seems to open this. Alright. Utopian Aura. Mask Change. Thunder Short. Oh gosh, I can't read it. I can't read it upside down. Acha Archer or Aka? I don't know. Excuse my pronunciation if I'm not saying it's right. Wind Up Magician. Nice. XYZ Veil. Really? it was the promo card if you go to the sneak preview of the Generation Force. Master of the Flaming Dragon Swords. Crash Bug Y. Past Image. Okay, so one rare and one holo, so not bad, not bad. Let's put these two together. Alright, second pack for Generation Force. Pokey Draco. Okay. Legendary Windup Key. Lava Magma Cannoneer. Sorry. Mila the Temporal Magician. Oh Fish. Winky's favorite card. Or one Winky's favorite card. Bylon Filament. Drill Barnacle. Overwine. And the Great Emperor Penguin. That's the second Generation Force pack. So now our last one. Legendary Windup Key. Lava Magma Cannoneer. Onigami Combo. Crash Bug Z. Fish and Swap. Ooh, what's this? Raigeki Bottle. I have another holo. Fish and Kicks. What is this? Spearfish Soldier. And Aqua Jet. So we have another holo and a rare. And for this one, we have a rare. So, viewers, what do you think? Some pretty nice pulls. I'm not complaining. It could have been worse for me. But anyways, comment, subscribe. If you like to see us do more of these openings, pack openings, special edition tins openings, anything like that, just holler out, just let us know. And see you later, guys. Bye.